control of the puck. Takes a shot. Comes up with the stop. Kreider's got control of the puck in the corner. Moves the puck. Moves it quickly over to Gensel. Into the attacking area from the left side. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here's a short pass to Fox. Sabinajad's got it in the corner. The Rangers will play it against the wall. Picked up along the boards by Rodriguez. Can't connect on the pass. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Still looking for our first goal. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Dishes it to Marino. Now he slides it up to Kapanen. Great poke check on the reach. Strom's got the puck along the wing. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Errant pass and they can't connect. Taken by Marino. Over the line they come. Denies them on the play. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Grabs the puck in the slot. And the puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup at center. Pittsburgh's in transition. And the puck's knocked loose. Taken along the wall by Pettersson. Pittsburgh's looking to break out. Puck picked up by Aston Reese. Quick pass to Carter. The Penguins will play it against the boards. Made that stop.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets so tight to the shooter, there's nowhere for the puck to go.
Slides it over to Carter. Pittsburgh's got him along the wall. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Tremendous read and even greater sacrifice on the block. Quick feed to Aston Reese. The Penguins looking against the half wall. The Rangers move the puck in the defensive zone. Nice zone entry on the left side. On the attack along the boards. Gives them nothing in front.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Kings won the draw. That's some smart heads-up defensive play. All alone! And it falls apart!
Yeah, I'm not sure that breakaway was the way he planned it. I mean, you get into the clearing, you're excited. You got an idea of what to do, but that wasn't it.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The game is still scoreless. The Penguins win it. Takes that pass back to the point. Sends the pass over. Moves it to O'Connor. Takes the feed. Heinen's going to play it against the half wall. Carries it in. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. That's glove by Jari.
Really like his positioning here as he's able to get the glove up there to make the save. But it doesn't have to be a spectacular, crazy save because he's in a good spot.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Back to the blue line. The Penguins have it from their own end. New York's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Kreider. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Nemeth's taking it from his own end. That pass doesn't go. Moves it quickly over to Rodriguez. Slides it across to Kreider. Receives the pass. Oh, a clutch save!
Sometimes you make a good shot, you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Picked up along the wall by Kreider. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Pittsburgh's gained possession. Letang swinging the puck through center ice. Here's a short pass to Dumoulin.
And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Pittsburgh's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Can't get it to go. Takes the feed, moving in. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. He grabs the puck here at the point. Battle along the boards. New York's got a hold of the puck now. Dumps it in. Pittsburgh's looking to break out of their own end. And that's knocked away by the Lafreniere. He was locked in there. Jari's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Still scoreless in this one. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Kako. Oh, and he misfires on that. Picked off. Pittsburgh's got it across the line. The Rangers scoop it up along the boards. Scooped up along the wall by Lindgren. Quick feed to Strom. Across the line from center. Moves it to Panarin. Oh, big time save by Jari.
He's going to feel he missed one there. You don't get many chances that clean. The goalie turns it aside.
Gains the zone from the right side. The Rangers have it now. With some open space at center. And he slides it quickly to Trouba.
Wow.
He scores! New York's playing with a little confidence now here, Ray.
Completely different team. The last couple of shifts, it seemed like the puck was starting to come for them. Now they're on the board, and they're going to be confident now.
The Rangers look to start the transition game. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. The Penguins take it along the wing. New York's got possession of the puck. The Rangers carry it along the wall. Scores!
One thing to score in the regular season, now you get to where the money's all sitting there. The playoff games are super intense, and he's on the board. 2 goals in 50 seconds, so quickly on the board.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding.
Rangers. The Rangers take it across the line. Poked away in the offensive zone by Hedo. Pittsburgh's moving the puck through center ice. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover.
The Rangers have been really impressive defensively tonight. Their reads, their jump on the play has resulted in a number of stolen pucks.
And now he moves it to Heinen. Can't get it to go. Made the stop on that play.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Pass to Boyle. Takes the pass. Gets the puck in deep. The Rangers have it behind the cage. Here they come. Scrum along the boards. Puck scooped up by Pedersen. Sabinajad's got it in the offensive zone. And that goes wide.
Just misses the net, but really the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
Angles it over to Gensel. Chase right in front. That's wide of the net. The Rangers gain possession. That's off a stick. Stopped by the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one. Moves it quickly over to Crosby. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call. The Penguins are off to the box. Interference the call. Sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
The Penguins win the draw. Heinen's picking up steam. The Rangers have it against the wall. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up. Play's going off for interference.
making accurate passes with his tape-to-tape zone ability. It's how he sets up his teammates for success. Crosby's got that beauty backhand zone ability, guys. That backhand shot is hard for the goalies to track, and he uses that to score. I'm expecting one of these players to make a big difference for their team before the game is over. Back to you guys.
Past the midway mark in this period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. New York's won the draw in the neutral zone. With possession along the wall. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. Excellent heads-up play to knock that puck down. From the left side, they gain the zone. The Rangers take it along the wall. Sends a pass over. Scores! They are on fire!
Yeah, and it's all different sources, too. Score a goal, make a change, get another one. Nothing seems to slow them down.
Getting into the later stages of this period, the Rangers now lead by 3. New York's won it. The Rangers will play it in their own end. And they won't connect on that one. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. So play the puck from behind the net. Here's a chance right in the slot, and they can't connect. The Penguins gain control of the puck. New York's got the puck in their own end. And a brief power play will ensue now as the penalty expires. Time's up on the power play. Both teams back to even strength. Jari's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Jari's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
New York's won the draw. Cutting to the front of the net. Decides to think about it. And that's broken up. And that carries off a stick. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. And that pass can't connect. Couldn't complete the pass. Here's a shot. Denied by the goaltender. Loose puck battle along the boards. And he passes it up ahead to Zucker. And now it's over to Dumoulin. Can't connect.
You try to generate enough chances in a game that eventually you're going to punch through, but you got to get it on the net once you create the chance.
Manages to hang on. And it's kicked away. Grabbed along the board by Nemeth. Here's a short pass to Letang. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Now a quick pass to Blay. Pittsburgh's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Quick pass to Kapanen. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. And no luck on that pass attempt. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Quick feed to McKegg. Picked off by Letang. The first period is in the books. Both teams with a chance and a refresh will get a clean sheet of ice and come back with period number 2. action. Period number two is about to go. Set to get underway here in the second period. We'll see if they can stop the bleeding. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
The Penguins are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
New York's got the puck. Fails to find the open man. Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop.
Sharp reaction save.
Subinajad's moving it ahead. Drives to the paint. Keeps control of the puck after taking a little knock. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Handles the puck. Oh, what a stop as he gets a piece of it with his toe.
Jari's one of the group today for sure. It's not been very good from him all the way out.
Lots of time left in this period. 3-0 is where we sit. One team really enjoying this night. The other, not so much. Scrum ensues along the boards. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Puck exits the zone. New York's got possession at center. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Pittsburgh's moving it up the ice. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Moves it to Zucker. To the low slot! And makes the routine save. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Center's gliding up to the face-off dots here. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And the puck's kicked free. New York's got a hold of the puck now. Tosses it to Strome. Moves it quickly over to Kako. Great reach with the poke check by Pettersson. He was right there, and they can't convert. And he feeds it down to Bluger. Picked up along the boards by Kako. Oh, it stays out. He got a piece of that one. And he completely misses the net.
Sometimes you look at video, he doesn't want to see that again.
And that's knocked away by Nemeth. And he regains control of the puck. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. Feeds it down low. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Nice pass. Heedle's got it on the offensive end. Here he is from the slot. Oh, going wide. Jari's going to hang on for a whistle.
Subinajad's aware of the importance of the first touch, guys. If the puck bobbles away from you, it's no good. That's why his magnetic zone ability helps him settle down the puck to keep it alive.
Puck grabbed by Goodrow. Blocked in front. Taken along the wall by Matheson. And that pass attempt is deflected. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Fantastic save! Pass back to the point. And now he moves it quickly to Heinen. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. The Penguins will play it from the defensive zone. Slides the puck over. Here's a chance right in the slot. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. And here's a shot. And that one's stopped. And the goaltender grabs that one for a whistle to try to slow things down here. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. 3-0 is the score. New York's got it in the offensive zone. Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. Here's a short pass to Rodriguez. And that's blocked. From their own end. Dumps it in. The Penguins have it now. Quick pass to Rodriguez. The Penguins play it along the wing. Quick feed to Fox. And he slides it quickly to Rudy. Takes the feed.
tape to tape. Puts it to the front of the net. Good heads up play in the defensive zone. Crosby's gaining momentum. Moves it to Zucker. Booming shot. Denies him. He got all of it. Shesterkin's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it became a play.
Official signals for the players to get into position, and we're about ready to drop the puck. Pittsburgh's won the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Carter. Off a stick. Can't connect. Poked away and forces the turnover at center. Moves the puck.
Hedl's already scored. You know he wants another. Everybody's thinking offense tonight.
And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Here's a short pass to Lafreniere. Sends the pass over. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Pittsburgh's got the puck along the boards. New York's got it behind the net. And that's some great pressure in the offensive end by Zucker. Puck set across the blue line. Poked away in the offensive end. The Penguins gain possession. Gains the zone on the left wing. And that's a great heads-up play by Goodrow. Feeds it over to Miller. Quick pass to Goodrow. McKinn's moving the puck through his own zone. Slides it diagonally to Bluger. The Penguins move it ahead. Textbook poke check by Bluger. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it along the wall. Bluger's got the puck. And now it's grabbed by McKinn. And it's a quick pass to Ruedel. And that's stopped by Shesterkin. There's the whistle. We'll get a face-off after the goalie covers up. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. New York's on easy street right now. They lead it 3-0. The Rangers win it in the defensive zone. Up along the wing. The Penguins get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Right in the slot. Oh, just gets a piece of it with the toe stop.
These are frustrating. You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
Quick feed to Sabinajad. Oh, and another save.
Gonna have to work a lot harder to beat him tonight, I guess. There's two excellent saves in a row.
Stopped by the goaltender. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Crosby's got to take on a lot here as the captain of this team, and they're not playing very well. They're chasing the game, and he's got to be the one to grab everybody by the collar and say it's time to get back to work here.
New York's got the puck in their own end. Moves it to Kako. Moves it around along the half wall. Simple stop by Jari. Here he is with the backhander. Stuffs him again.
I love the way that he's in position, and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row.
He scores! That's four straight on fire!
They are so hot right now. Every pass, every shot is right in the perfect place.
The Rangers have been lighting the lamp all night, and they continue to do so here.
It doesn't always work like this, but they've had the puck the whole time, and they've scored the whole time. It has been a one-sided affair.
And now he tries to get it across to McKay. Here they come on the attack. Poked away by Rodriguez. Scrum along the boards as they battle for the puck. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Moves it quickly over to McKay. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The Rangers have a four-goal lead. Taken by Pettersson. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Here they are on the attack. With the stop. Slides the puck across to McGinn. The Rangers gain possession in their own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Puck dumped in. Pittsburgh's gained possession along the boards. Marino's got it through center. Look out, here they come on the attack. with the stop. A shot, and that banks off a stick. Now he takes it over the line. And that's stopped by Jari. And we get a whistle as the goaltender decides to hang on to this one. Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Rangers came out with jump, and they have been nonstop right from the start, leading 4-0. New York's got it, and they're on the attack. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
That's a dangerous play. Lots has to do with the equipment the guys wear now. Those elbow pads are really hard material.
Pittsburgh's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
Really doesn't matter if the power play scored before or not in this game, which it hasn't. You've got to focus in on the one that you've got right now. It's time to tee off on this one.
Centering pass in front, and that one's broken up. And the puck leaves the zone. The Penguins have it behind the net. Here they come up along the wing. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. And now he angles it across to Marino. Easy peasy right there by Shesterkin. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. Rooney's ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. A chance from the slot. Denies him in front.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't get many that are this quality. You want to put them away because you don't know when the next one's going to come.
Denies him!
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
And we'll get a face-off after the puck hops into the bench. Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Offensive zone face-off, and he wins the draw. Comes up with the block. Absolutely fearless. And they get the puck out. Pittsburgh's got it in their own zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Takes the feed. Strong defensive effort. Puck picked up, trying to gain a step. He's in, all alone. Oh, what a stop on the one-on-one.
What a great play to get in on the goaltender all by himself, but turned away with an excellent save.
Here in the late going of the frame, this has been a lopsided affair. 4-0 is where we're sitting. New York's won the draw, and they'll go to work. Receives the pass. Picked up along the wall by Panarin. Can't connect. Battle along the boards. Takes a hit, but still hangs on to the puck. Here's a short pass to Carter. And that pass is redirected. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Can't catch up to the pass. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Puck scooped up by Panarin. The Penguins take it along the wall. Centering pass. And it's in. They got one here, and it's a long way to go. Some momentum to reach for.
Well, you got to find something positive, James. I mean, a good chunk of this game has not gone their way, but they get on the board here, and maybe they can find a little energy, something to dig down a little deeper to get back in the game.
Puck grab by Nemeth. Takes it from the other side of the blue line.
Jari's able to make an outstanding save. His quickness and positioning give him the chance to even get a piece of this.
And that concludes the second period of play. Still one more period of regulation time. We'll see what happens in the third next. disrupt the play. The Penguins get a hold of the puck along the boards. Maintains possession and tries to make a diagonal pass to Kreider. The Penguins take possession in the defensive end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. And a nice takeaway in the defensive end by Zibanejad. The Penguins gain possession along the wall. Pittsburgh's got the puck against the boards. Zibanejad's got it in the defensive end. Quick feed to Goodrow. Battling for it along the boards. Here's a shot, and that's blocked away. From center, they get into the attacking area. New York's got the puck along the wall. Takes a shot. Denied by the glove as the puck hops along. Moves it to Miller. Takes the pass. Getzel's lugging the puck. Knocked away in the offensive zone. Takes the feed at the point. The Rangers have it from their own end. Moves it quickly over to Panarin. And they keep the pressure on. Denied by the goaltender. And the puck's booted away. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck now. Slides the puck to Letang. Pittsburgh's got it into the offensive zone. And now he moves it to Pettersson. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Miller's got the puck along the wing. Great defensive effort with the stick. Let's it go! Denied by the puck stopper.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. It's a 4-1 game. The Penguins win the draw. Aston Reese plays it now. Nice zone entry from the left. Here's a shot. Oh, sir. He scores! It looked like he had made the save, but that's in the back of the net for a goal. Pittsburgh's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Ray.
James, this is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
Takes it into the slot. Broken up by Nemeth. New York's got the puck. The Rangers move the puck in the defensive zone. The Penguins look to start the transition game. That pass goes a little sideways. Across the line. Shot! Makes the save. The Penguins have it now. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. And they'll dump it in. Lafreniere's got the puck in his own zone. Sends a pass over. Sent into the offensive zone. The Rangers have it against the wall. Handles the puck and makes the save. Jari's got the puck and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Pittsburgh still behind the eight balls. They trail by 2 goals. Scoops up the puck off the draw. Looking to set up offensively. Matheson's going to play it against the half wall. Blocked.
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
Here's a short pass to Lindgren. The Penguins gain control of the puck. Denies up with the blocker. What a stop by Shesterkin. Puck battle along the boards. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Makes the save with the trapper. Jari's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Officials are in position, and both teams are getting ready as they get set for another faceoff here. Zibanejad's won the draw. And they fail to go tape to tape. Pittsburgh's across the blue line. The Penguins scoop it up along the boards. to Kreider. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. The Rangers play it along the wing. The Penguins have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Gaining momentum along the wing. Quick pass to Zucker. Excellent stick work on the play. Nice pass. Quick feed to Kreider. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Great poke by Kreider. From behind the net. Scrum along the boards. The Penguins have it behind the cage. Scooped up along the wall by Dumoulin. Gains the zone through the middle. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. On the attack along the boards. Let's it go! Oh, I think that went off his mask and somehow stays out of the net. Sends it in on the attack. The Penguins will play the puck from behind the net. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Here's a shot! Oh, so close! Close, and he's going after him here. Penguins send their man advantage unit out once more. Pittsburgh's got a hold of the puck. The Penguins will play it from the defensive zone. Marino swooping in on the attack. Couldn't find the intended target. Along the right side into the offensive zone. And the puck leaves the offensive end. They'll be forced to do it over from center. New York's got it in their own zone. They go on the attack through center. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Hedo. Pinned up along the boards. Moves it to Hedo. And now it's grabbed by Pettersson. He carries the puck up along the wing. From the point, looks to make something happen. And that's picked off in front. The Penguins gain control of the puck against the wall. Knocked around, but keeps it going. We got a whistle. Penalty coming up.
This is always a fine line penalty. You're allowed a little interference, just not that much.
Well, things open up for both sides a little bit here with some four-on-four action.
Once you get the puck on four-on-four, just don't give it up. You've got space. Use it.
That goes off a twig. Moves it quickly over to Strom. An opportunity for some power play time now as he steps back out onto the ice. New York's got possession at center. Pittsburgh's got control of it now from their own end. Here's a short pass to Fox. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Pokes it away in his own end. Quick pass to Heinen. Passes the puck over to Panarin. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. And that one's broken up. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Couldn't complete the play. And we're going to get a face-off after the offside. Rooney's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the face-off. New York's won the draw. And the puck clears the zone. Time running out on this power play. They've got one last chance here. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Sends it over. Can't capitalize on the play. The man advantage expires and a tip of the cap to the penalty killers who come up big.
Oh, the power play will wrap up and they miss with a chance to score a really important power play goal.
The Rangers are in transition. Into the attacking end. Can't connect on the pass. And the puck skips away after that move.
Carter's such a creative player. He's always looking at the next way through the traffic. Tries a tricky move there, but can't complete it.
Pittsburgh's got possession of the puck. New York's got possession here in the offensive zone. zone. Glove save made by Jari. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Late going period. The Rangers lead it 4-2. Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw. Quick feed to McGinn. Oh, bold move by the goaltender as he pokes it away. The Rangers play it along the boards. Handles it again. Errant pass and they can't connect. Back at the point, they set it up. Moves it to play. A chance! That's sick. Pittsburgh's got a hold of it against the wall. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Grabs it in his own end. Puck grab by Blay. Carries it across the line. The Penguins gain possession. Here they come up along the wing. Here we go, odd man rush here. The Rangers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here's a chance. And that's turned aside by Jari. Here's a shot. Oh, and stops him again. Crosby's moving the puck through his own zone. Moves it quickly over to Pettersson. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Here's a short pass to Sabinajad. Great poke check on the reach. The Penguins take possession in the defensive end. Quick pass across to Gensel. Here he is in front. Big time stop. There's another stop. Shesterkin's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Who had the edge? Carlin standing by with the answer.
Fox has worked hard, and even though he hasn't got on the scoreboard, I've liked his game, guys. I'm giving him the edge here.
Locks him up on the draw as they take possession. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by O'Connor. Grabbed along the boards by Heinen. Pittsburgh's goalie is on the bench. The extra attacker has jumped into the play. And that carries off a stick. Kakko's taking it from his own end. New York's got it against the boards. Pittsburgh's got the puck here in the open ice. Quick pass to Crosby. That pass doesn't go. Slides the puck over. The Rangers have it from their own end. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck. New York's looking to break out of their own end. Here he is in front. Denies him in close.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Whacks it into the offensive zone. Quick feed to Matheson. Can't get it to go. Loose puck battle along the boards. There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest. How big is that one tonight?
Pretty much over. When if they have to respond down 2-0, they do a really nice job.
Reason why we love playoff hockey. For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Good night.